Hey, Parsippany Hills graduates, class of 2020, this is Brian Williams. Any parent or grandparent who may be nearby may know who I am, but that's not important now. Right now, I'm just a guy who was born and raised in the great state of New Jersey. And on top of what you've already heard from your family and your teachers and everyone in your life, I'm proud of what you've already become. You never, ever forget what year you graduated from high school. That number stays with you forever in the best of times. For me, it was the last degree I earned. The thing about this year is now, wherever you go in life, you'll be a member of that class, that year, when life stopped for all of us and we all stayed home. And here's the good part. You have already been tested and survived a whole lot more than many of the graduating classes that have gone before you. So keep that in mind. Stay steady. Keep your plans and dreams intact, because very soon the world will come back to you and you'll be in charge. Congratulations. Make New Jersey proud. Good luck and go get them.
Say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we
Ladies and gentlemen, colleagues on the Board of Education, administrators, teachers, staff, and students, I am honored to be here today to say a few words and share some of my thoughts with you and the students on their last day at Parsippany Hills High School. It's been a rough year. Distance learning, the pandemic, the loss of socializing with your friends, the prom. But look, you all made it here. We have a lot of people to thank. Our family, friends, and especially our teachers. We cannot ever forget the contribution our teachers made during the distance learning we were forced to endeavor. So unheralded. It's a tough job to take a group of fresh minds and try to show them the skills of life that they will need to be successful, but doing it through distance learning is an amazing accomplishment. Parents, I'm sure, for you, the last 4 years have flown by. As my dad always told me, time marches on. As a group, all of you students have matured, worked hard, and accomplished much in your time here at PHHS. You have learned how to become more proficient in your studies, perform musically, you created beautiful pieces of art, and learned much about physical fitness and wellness. You all grew up here. You are all young adults now. Along the way, you made new friends, some of which will be your friends forever. And you have been taught by many of the most wonderful and outstanding teachers you could hope for. Most importantly, you have learned what it means to be a responsible and respectable adult, good citizens of your school and of your community. Take this with you as you move forward in life. Over the coming years, as you move forward in life, you may forget some of the science and calculus formulas you have learned here. But what you cannot forget is that when individuals work together, the whole group is raised up, and the impossible becomes the possible, and achieving it becomes your destiny. Go ahead in your lives. Achieve your destinies. You certainly have had much practice in the last 3 months. It is now your time to move forward. You are in charge of yourselves. You're all in charge of your own future. Whatever goals you set for yourself, go for it. Do your best to achieve them. It's not going to come easy. It's going to be hard work, but the results will be rewarding, I assure you. Graduates, you must always remember, the past is the past. The present is the present. But the future, that's up to you. And it starts today. Today is the first day of the rest of your lives, and your quest for all your goals can start now. Move forward, accomplish, achieve, and let no barrier stand in your way. I again thank you, and on behalf of the Board of Education, wish you all your best in your future endeavors.
Welcome to our families, our faculty, Board of Education members, and our outstanding students. I am honored to take part in your ceremony today. Typically, I would address students, as it is, after all, their day and their ceremony, and they deserve the attention. But I would like to start just by talking to parents first. Parents, it's been quite a 3 months for you, but quite an 18 years and more for you. During these past many years, you've worked so hard to raise these fabulous, fabulous high school seniors. You've cared for them, you've set boundaries for them, you've kept them safe. And I know that these last 3 months have been a lot, and it's really probably, like me, tried your patience, tried your best humor, and yet you've done it. And you've had the luxury of having your children under your constant attention for the past 3 months. I wonder if your house looks like mine. I wonder if you are having to take your own advice a lot. Advice like, this too shall pass, or it won't always be like this. And I'm realizing that it's so much easier to give advice than to take it. That's the hard part. And yet you've done that. You've been really solid and dependable for your families, and you've kept everyone safe. And so for that, knowing what a hard job that is, thank you. Students, at last year's graduation, my speech focused on how do we behave when things don't go our way? Because things don't go our way a lot of times. Although at that point, I was talking more about little disappointments, like a job opportunity that doesn't come your way, or a promotion that you had been hoping for. I wasn't necessarily thinking of missing out of your last quarter of your school year, missing your prom, missing the chance to say goodbye to teachers that you've admired and loved all these years, missing final exams, maybe not that. But it has been a lot. And so I'm thinking what I want to say to you as you leave our schools is really now part two of that. How do you behave when big things don't go your way? How do you prepare yourself for a life that will have many, many joys and disappointments as well? And I'm thinking of the work of author James Clear, who wrote in his book, Atomic Habits, that habits become your routine, routines become your habits, and that your habits really help you to define the goals that you set in life. So if we think of what's been happening this year, I know from speaking with many of you that you talked about how, as difficult as it's been to be at home, you've begun to set little routines for yourself. Many of you get up at about the same time every day, maybe a little later than when school is in session, but about the same time. You do your schoolwork for a certain amount of time, you take a break, maybe you get outside, you check in with some friends, but there's a routine to your day. And I would suggest that that's a really healthy habit, because a routine that's focused on schoolwork and an academic piece with some break time built in really leads into positive study habits that will lead eventually into you being able to meet goals that help you to set a path for yourself that is successful and positive. Many of you talked about, and I know from watching the videos of the tennis team and the softball teams, that working out has continued to be important for you. And so if you're setting a routine of healthy eating, trying to get outside, doing something that's physically active every day, that becomes a really healthy habit that then also helps you to achieve that goal of maintaining an active lifestyle into your 20s and 30s and 40s, which I'm sure seems so very distant to you right now. Think about the routines that you're setting for yourself now that you will continue to set for yourself as you move beyond high school, because those routines become the habits, and it's those habits that will help you to accomplish the goals that you either know you want to do or the goals that haven't even defined themselves yet for you. And so seniors, graduates, my message to you is that you find routines that will keep you healthy and set you on a path of good health and accomplishments and camaraderie. We will come through this, and we need you to be ready. We absolutely need you to be ready, because better days are ahead. I know you'll do us proud. Congratulations. Be safe. Be kind with each other. Be well.
First, I would like to congratulate the class of 2020 on successfully navigating a very difficult senior year. The last few months have made me think of a great book, Tribe, by Sebastian Younger. The book describes a war-torn Sarajevo, World War II England being bombed by Germany, and soldiers battling PTSD. And the irony is that it is not during the great or easy moments that bring out the best in communities, but in the tragic and difficult. Younger stated, if anything, he found that social bonds were reinforced during disasters and that people overwhelmingly devoted their energies towards the good of the community rather than just themselves. He also stated that the beauty and tragedy of the modern world is that it eliminates many situations that require people to demonstrate a commitment to the collective good. While technology and modern conveniences allow us to be self-sufficient, within a click of our phone, we can access almost any desired meal, item, or piece of information, it sometimes robs us of the opportunity to work together and belong to a tribe. COVID-19, while tragic and robbing us of milestones we had hoped to experience, it brought out the best part of what I witnessed of Viking Nation community. The class of 2020 demonstrated dedication and resilience by carrying out the Relay for Life. National Honor Society members continued to tutor fellow classmates virtually. Some of our seniors took care of grandparents, siblings, and other family members, all while continuing to be students. Our industrial arts teacher, Joe Guadafiero, created masks for Parsippany first responders, and Par Hill students created masks for frontline workers. The true nature and most impressive part of the class of 2020 and our Viking Nation was how they served. The Viking class of 2020 volunteered at food banks, organized toy drives during the holiday season, not to mention our Habitat for Humanity and countless other volunteers. The greatest legacy is that during your 4 years here, you have not only looked to serve, but in the most stressful and unprecedented times, this class chose the most amazing path that Younger referred to in his book, A Commitment to the Collective Good. I want to challenge you not to mourn the milestones, parties, and ceremonies that you had hoped for. As you watch the video montage and reflections that Mira Iyer and our incredible Senior Virtual Graduation Committee created, pause and reflect on the amazing experiences of growing up within an amazing community of people. In the words of Maya Angelou, when we give cheerfully and accept gratefully, everyone is blessed. Thank you, Viking Nation.
What's up, Far Hills graduates? It's your class president, Mira Iyer, here, alongside your student council and your class officers, so that we can share our message with you guys.
In a rough estimate, we have been here for over 4,320 hours of education here at Parsippany Hills.
From watching our admin get pied in the face, to standing outside because of some pepper spray, we'll never forget the laughs we had with our friends, the shoulder we held onto when we cried, and the moments we thought we could conquer anything.
We are the class who danced to the Harlem Shake, who drank too many Canada Pures, who sang the lip dub in the freezing bleachers of December. It seems like just yesterday, when Robert and Russo still had long hair, or when Jazzy J Smooth wasn't Insta-famous yet.
Looking back at 4 years ago, I was actually surprised by how little times have changed. In 2016, the cafeteria was selling mushy french fries and soggy chicken nuggets. And in 2020, it's more or less the same. In 2016, I walked into school with a buzz cut looking absolutely hilarious. And now in 2020, yes, if you haven't noticed, it's the same buzz cut.
Throughout our entire school career, we've really dealt with a lot. From all the way back in middle school with the whole scheduling disaster, to then in high school with the switching of iPads to Chromebooks, the switching of principals, and who could forget, a pandemic.
As my father always says, if you put in the work, you'll see the results. After 2,340 days of school, leading up to this very moment, we have definitely put in the work, but now comes the second part, seeing the results.
Now, 4 months ago, none of us thought this is how we would be spending our June 18th. It was supposed to be a time to say goodbye to our favorite teachers, those familiar classrooms we'd walk into every day, our classmates, and most importantly, this chapter of our lives. But Miss Rona swept in and thought otherwise, and now we're wearing face masks and staying 6 feet away from each other and destroying our sleep schedules. I've been going to sleep when the birds start chirping outside.
I was binge-watching Avatar: The Last Airbender the other day when I came across a quote that I felt was really fitting and comforting for the situation we're all facing right now. It reads, "The greatest illusion of this world is the illusion of separation. Now more than ever, we need to realize that we're never truly leaving one another. Even though it might feel like this is it and we're embarking on this totally new journey, the truth is we're all going to be connected by Parsippany Hills High School forever."
Even though our high school memories may have ended early, it doesn't mean that we can't cherish the ones we already made.
Together, we've shared so many laughs and memories. Together, we have failed and we have succeeded. Together, we end this chapter of our lives. And although it might feel a lot more different than any of us could have ever expected, together we will grow from this, and we will go on to change the world. We are a class of bright, talented individuals. We are the future.
As my favorite philosopher, Miley Cyrus, once sang, "Ain't about what's waiting on the other side, it's the climb." We gather here today to celebrate the fact that we made it to the top of this mountain we call high school. Today is symbolic of the culmination of late night study sessions, table breaking parties, and gallons of coffee that have brought us to this point. Our class will forever be defined by our climb, our memories, our glass shattering experiences that shape our values and aspirations.
Every action that you took, from studying for your math test to hanging out with your friends at Starbucks, have led up to this one moment. And I encourage each of you to never forget those people who have shaped who you are these past few years. We have been through so much, but it is these moments that will help us in the next steps of our lives.
The teachers, the memories, the red velvet muffins, and most importantly, the friendships will be in our hearts for the rest of our lives, no matter where we go. I want you to know that I have this school and all of you in my heart, and I'm grateful for everything this class has given me.
Some of the global issues we faced 4 years ago unfortunately still exist today. In 2016, we had the Zika virus epidemic sparking fear around the world. In 2016, we had the Orlando nightclub shooting that took the lives of 49 innocent people. And in 2016, the world was protesting the death of Freddie Gray, who died in police custody due to spinal cord injuries. There's still a lot we have to change in order to make this world a better place.
But you know what? We've survived through all of it, and each of these setbacks have only made us stronger. We've dealt with adversity, and we must remember the lessons, strength, and resilience that we've built as we move throughout the rest of our lives.
We're discovering new passions and hobbies. We're developing healthy habits. We're using our voices to make change. We're more charged than ever, class of 2020. Pandemic? Nothing can stop us.
Class of 2020, I urge you to dive headfirst into whatever challenges life throws your way. Making progress in our ever-changing world is never going to be easy, but that doesn't mean that it can't be done. As the PHHS class of 2020, we emerge better students, leaders, friends, and as global citizens of our world. After all of these years of education, we have learned communication, leadership, dedication, unity, and love.
But I know that if any class can embrace change, initiate change, and endure change, it is us, the class of 2020. We've all heard the saying, there's some things that we just cannot change. But you, the class of 2020, can also be the change when we most need it.
I am so proud of everything that we've accomplished and I'm honored to be speaking here today, even if it is only virtually.
As you enter this next chapter of your lives, always believe in yourselves. Remember to be kind, and remember it's okay to make mistakes. Remember that you will overcome any obstacle that's in your way. Remember to be who you want to be. Remember to do what makes you happy. And remember that you will always be a Viking.
If we can survive through a global pandemic, we are ready to handle anything that the universe throws at us.
I'm proud to be part of such a resilient and special class and generation. We are the generation to go out and change the world. Just remember, we're never truly separated, and we will always have a home at Par Hills.
Thank you for making the past 4 years an amazing experience for me and everyone else here at Par Hills.
We matured so much in our climb. Thank you to all the teachers who patiently taught us our comma rules and derivatives. Thank you to all our parents and guardians who daily work so that we may have a chance to live our American dreams. And thank you, class of 2020, for in our struggles, we finally embark on our own journeys to see what's waiting on the other side.
I'm proud to call each and every one of you my classmates, my peers, and most importantly, my friends.
I'm proud to be a Viking and a member of our incredible community here at Par Hills. Once a Viking, always a Viking.
Let's go out there and continue to change the world as the class of 2020.
Congratulations.
Congratulations, class of 2020.
Congratulations, class of 2020.
Best of luck, class of 2020. I wish you all well in your future endeavors.
I wish you the best of luck, and I hope you continue to bring the same energy, creativity, and happiness that you brought me to everyone else around you. Congratulations.
Valedictorian and Student Council Treasurer Harvey Wang, attending Princeton University.
Salutatorian and Class Secretary Nicholas Kuo, attending the University of Pennsylvania to pursue a dual degree in computer science and finance at the Wharton School of Business. Class President Mira Iyer, attending Indiana University, Bloomington to study information systems at the Kelly School of Business.
Class Vice President Angelina Patrice LaCour, attending the Honors Program at St. John's University in Queens, New York to study biology on the pre-med track.
Class Treasurer Amy Yang, attending University of California, Berkeley.
Student Council President Kelsey Mogan, attending Rutgers University.
Student Council Vice President Austin Patrick Ruth, attending Stevens Institute of Technology to study biomedical engineering.
Board of Education Liaison Kelly Rose Wallach, attending Marist College to study biomedical sciences,
with plans to go into the medical field.
Hey folks, happy graduation day. Thank you all for the memories and the laughs. I wish you nothing but the best in all your future endeavors. Be happy, be healthy, be safe. Congratulations and good luck, class of 2020.
Hi graduates, congratulations, you did it. I'm really proud of you guys, we all are. And even though this year didn't turn out the way you wanted, the next couple of years are still gonna be really amazing for you. So go out there, meet new people, learn new things, and don't be afraid to change into whoever you want to be. Good luck.
When I think about you seniors, these are some words that come to mind. And I think about all of the skills that you've learned and how much you've grown over the past 4 years. And I think about how much I wish that we could be together right now. And I know times are uncertain, but there's one thing uncertain about, and that's you, Viking class of 2020, will make a positive difference in this world. All my best. Congratulations.
Good evening, class of 2020. It is my honor to be with you here this evening. History has demonstrated that the most notable winners have faced their most heartbreaking moments, moments before they have triumphed. You have overcome a lot in the last 3 months. Why do winners succeed? They do not let moments of heartbreak defeat them. Today is your moment of triumph. To the class of 2020, congratulations, your future is bright.
Class of 2020, I've enjoyed your enthusiasm, your sense of humor, and your dedication. As you leave Parr Hills, always remember to look around you, observe, and ask questions. Never stop learning, and you will have all the tools you need to reach any goal. Congratulations.
Ciao ragazzi, I have some advice. First, make the best impression with your work and the image you put forth. 2, remember that anything worth having or doing requires hard work. And 3, don't ever give up on yourself, even when it seems impossible. Ce la fate, you can do it. Congratulations, class of 2020.
20 seconds, Brosnan, are you kidding me? Class of 2020, 2 rules to live by. Rule 1, YOLO, just go out and grab it. Nuff said. Rule 1, enforce at all times, except when violating rule 2, credit Stephen King. Never forget the face of your father. Remember those who come before you, sacrificed for you. Never do anything to dishonor them, but mostly YOLO. Class of 2020, let's do this.
Hello, Viking Nation, soon to be Viking alumni. Miss Bonnet here. I just want to say I wish you all the best that life has to offer you. And remember to always be prepared. And as I always say, it's better to have and not need than to need and not have. Go Vikings.
To the Parr Hills class of 2020, you guys have always had a special place in my heart. I taught you in 7th grade, 9th grade, 11th, some of you all 3 years, and our freshman baseball team won the counties against Del Barton. So I just want to say congratulations and best of luck.
Hey seniors, I've really missed you over the past 3 months. I know this isn't the way that we all planned on leaving each other, but don't forget that the Hills is your home, and because it's your home, you're always welcome back. We hope that you come back, really, whether it's to visit the building as a whole or to drop by D46. I'm looking forward to seeing you soon and in person. And good luck out there, because I know you're going to really own the world. And I'm looking forward to hearing about your accomplishments. Take care.
Arnav Patel, attending Rensselaer Polytechnic Institute to study computer science. Arushi Deo, attending Case Western University to study neuroscience and international studies. Aryan Jamval. Abigail Aradhna Kunde will be studying biology on a pre-med track. She also aspires to work in the healthcare field as an internal medicine doctor or physician assistant. Aileen Carvalho, attending William Patterson University to study political science. Aiden Patrick Shanley Steele will pursue a career as a union carpenter. Alan Copeland will be joining the Army. Alexandra Kolesnikova, attending Alvernia University to study forensic science. Alina Tran, attending Seton Hall University to study accounting. Alex Zhang, attending University of Southern California. Alexis Miranda, attending Clarion University to study geology. Alexia Simak, attending St. Peter's University as part of their honors physical therapy program. She will also be swimming D1 for the school. Alicia Melissa Campbell will be studying nursing. Alina Kuriakos, attending County College of Morris to study speech therapy. Alicia Bailey, attending the College of St. Elizabeth to study biology. Alyssa Ackerman. Aman Sinogia. Amber Afzal, attending Keene University to study biomedicine. Amy Babaria. Amina Ahmed.
Greetings, Parsippany Hills Vikings. While your senior year may not have ended the way you wanted it to, that's okay, because everything you already need to know, you learned in kindergarten. This ability to pause, care for others, and remember what's truly important will take you so far in life. We can't wait to see what you're going to be when you grow up. Congratulations, class of 2020.
Seniors, we had to send you off with a proper Viking send-off. Congratulations on your graduation. Missed you so much at the end of the year. You guys were the best, smart, funny, and athletic. And in honor of you guys, since I heard all year, woo! Go Vikings!
Class of 2020, what's up? I want to congratulate you all, give you a little advice from this old noggin. It would be to stay hydrated, drink water. That's all I got. You were awesome, class. Keep up the great work in the future and drink plenty of water. Class of 2020, giddy up.
Hey seniors, I want to wish you best of luck in the future and congratulations on graduating. Woo! Go Vikings!
Congratulations to the class of 2020. We wish you well on your journey. Go Vikings!
Woo!
Par Hills, class of 2020, congratulations on your graduation. You guys are making history. Get after it.
Hello, senior class. You've shown incredible flexibility and resiliency over the last several weeks. Hopefully from here on out, it'll be smooth sailing for you. I wish you all the best as you move forward.
Congratulations, class of 2020. I wish we could all be there together, but I want you to know that I'm so proud of you, and you worked so hard to get through this year, and you've ended it on a weird note, and it just goes to show how much you guys can really do.
Class of 2020, I just want to say you guys are one of my favorite classes. You guys have made a lasting impact on our school, whether it be on the field or in the classroom. State champs.
Amy Liu, attending Rutgers University to study statistics. Andrea Potesta, attending Rutgers New Brunswick to study linguistics. Andrew Loesch, attending County College of Morris. Andrew Morales. Angelo Ricottapane, attending Pennsylvania College of Technology to study electrical construction. Anjali Vyas, attending University of the Sciences as part of their 6-year PharmD program. Anna Elizabeth Sostak, attending Penn State University Park to study journalism. Anthony Philip Bromberg, attending Purdue University to study mechanical engineering. Anthony Ciccatelli, attending University of Arizona. Anthony Josue Contreras Maldano, attending County College of Morris. Anthony Memoli, attending King's College to study accounting. He will also be playing basketball for the school. Anthony James Paterno, attending Rutgers University to study music and math education. AJ Rubinetti, attending the University of Delaware undecided. Anton Lazaroff, attending Rutgers Business School to study finance. Antonina Nicole DiMaggio, studying psychology to become a therapist and later a psychiatrist. Arohi Birari, attending Montclair State University to study biology and psychology. She's also on the pre-med track. Arslan Kawar, attending New Jersey Institute of Technology to study computer science. Benjamin Juro, attending Montclair State University to study film and media. Ben Widowson, attending Rutgers, New Brunswick to study political science. He will then pursue a law degree and a career in public service. Bhavana Chambili, attending Rutgers University, New Brunswick. Bicky Singh, continuing to work on his business.
Hi, class of 2020. This is Mrs. De Silva wishing you the best of luck in all your future endeavors. You guys are so special to me. I'm going to miss seeing you in the halls next year and all the invites to the sporting events and shows. I know this isn't the way you wanted your senior year to end, but you will persevere and you're going to make the world a better place. Miss you. Good luck. Come back and visit.
Mis queridos estudiantes, I'm so proud of everything you have accomplished. If I could give you one piece of advice moving forward, it would be to question everything. Find something that you believe is unjust in the world and use your unique voices, capabilities, and perspectives to enact change. Adios.
Hey, class of 2020, some of my favorites. I'm gonna miss you, but I wish you the best in everything. This may not be the graduation you expected, but it's preparing you to be stronger and more innovative in the future. And I know you're gonna do great things. I'm so proud of you. Don't forget to come back and visit. And don't forget, go Vikings.
Congratulations to the class of 2020. I'm so proud of you. You have proven through middle school through high school that you can handle anything. You have wonderful memories, some unintended. Nevertheless, you prevailed. You are strong. So when life throws you a curveball you're not expecting, know you can handle it. You are resilient. Viking strong. Go Vikings.
Hi guys, I just wanted to tell you how proud I am of you. You have been through so much to get through this day, particularly over the last couple of months. I have absolutely loved having the privilege of getting to know you over the past 2 years. You have enriched my life in so many different ways, and I'm really excited to see what the future holds for each of you. My advice for you is to believe in yourself. You have so much to offer. Never give up when things get hard. Just take a deep breath and keep going. Surround yourself with people who build you up and who care about you for who you truly are. And most importantly, be kind to those you encounter. Just remember, you will be missed, but you'll never be forgotten. Love you.
Hola, seniors. Congratulations on this momentous occasion, pandemic aside. But if any class was supposed to be honored with such a memorable year, it is certainly this class. And just so you know, this does not define you. You defined yourselves long before all of this. So please remember that the best is yet to come. And congratulations on your graduation. Adios.
Congratulations, class of 2020. I am so proud of you. It was such a pleasure teaching many of you during your freshman year and seeing you grow up so much as these 4 years went by. Even though it's tough now, remember all of the great memories that you made at Parsippany Hills and be sure to come back and visit when this is all over.
Hola, clase de 2020. Even though we didn't get a chance to celebrate your achievement this year, remember, it doesn't matter if you go to a four-year school, two-year school, or any other trade school. It is up to you to determine your own success. Recuerda, como tú, no hay dos.
Bijal Patel, attending Rutgers University. Brandon Nicholas Emilio, attending Ramapo College of New Jersey to study economics. Brandon Ng, attending Northeastern University to study chemical engineering and biochemistry.
Brandon Dion Piro, attending Delaware Valley University and playing football. Brandon Tashi, attending Embry-Riddle Aeronautical University to study orbital mechanics and spacecraft design. Brandon Verderberg, attending Centenary University to study criminal justice and play lacrosse. Brian Brisson, attending New Jersey Institute of Technology. Brian Alexander Davies, attending County College of Morris to study graphic design. Brianna Alonzo, attending Rowan University to study marketing. Brianna Alexa Davies, attending County College of Morris to study musical theater. Brian Taylor, attending Montclair State University and playing football. Calder Davis. Carmela Sanchez, attending the College of New Jersey to study biology. Caroline Elizabeth Berardo, attending the College of St. Elizabeth to study English and secondary education. Caroline Walls, attending Montclair State University to study exercise science as a part of the athletic training dual degree program. Carolyn Modine, attending Syracuse University. Kevin Enbuselvum, attending Indiana University to study finance. Christopher Cy Newman, attending Stevens Institute of Technology to study computer science. Christian Angelo Camaro will be pursuing his aspiration to be a minister. Christian Johnson will be joining the Air Force.
You entered the world in the wake of 9/11 and graduated during a pandemic.
You are more empathetic than other generations.
You are independent and inclusive.
You are hopeful yet realistic and see the world for what it can be.
You understand the celebrations will have to wait, and you are okay with that.
You are mature beyond your years.
We are all proud of you.
Congratulations, class of 2020.
Congratulations, Parsippany Hills High School, class of 2020. Who knew when we started together just 4 years ago, this is how the end of high school would be? I know you were looking forward to your graduation ceremony, your prom, and all the wonderful things the end of high school brings. But despite all of that, you are still being celebrated for all you've accomplished. I, too, am graduating with you. Yes, I'm in the class of 2020. I'm retiring after 25 years of service to the students and parents of Parsippany Troy North School District. I am looking forward to all that I will see you do as you help to solve some of the problems that our society is faced with today. I wish you well, I wish you Godspeed, and I look forward to seeing everything that you will be doing. Take care and congratulations.
Hey seniors, I'm sad we didn't get to end the year together in order to do this properly, but I just want to tell you I'm so proud of you and I've enjoyed having you in class over the past 2 years. I know you'll continue to make PHHS proud. Stay positive, stay strong, and I miss you guys.
Your kind, caring, happy personalities have illuminated the halls of PHHS for the last 4 years. If any class could take this crazy time and rise above it, it would be you, the class of 2020. A big thank you to our officers, Mira, Angelina, Nick, and Amy, for making these past 4 years memorable for everyone. Congratulations, 2020.
Congratulations, Parsippany Hills class of 2020. I'd like to leave you with the words of the great philosopher Kermit the Frog. Life's like a movie, write your own ending. Keep believing, keep pretending. You've done just what you've set out to do. Thanks to the lovers, the dreamers, and you. Congratulations, class of 2020. I'm really gonna miss you guys.
Congratulations, the class of 2020. My piece of advice is don't be afraid to go outside your comfort zone. You never know where your path in life will take you.
Hi seniors, you've made it. I'm so sorry that it's been so tough getting robbed of your last few moments as seniors in high school, but you've shown me how tough and resilient you can be. Congratulations.
Graduates,
What an honor it has been to have gotten to know some of you in class and to know some of you as members of NHS. Now it's a time for you to take what you have learned, coupled with your passions and determination, and show the rest of the world what we have already learned, that you are talented, capable, and ready. Best of luck to all of you.
Class of 2020, yay! You made it. So excited for all of you. I just wanted to say how proud I am of all of you and excited for what's gonna come next in your lives. So go forth, be happy, be safe, and you've got this.
Christopher Montoya will be studying engineering science. Colin George Smith, attending Rutgers University to study political science. Connor Ross Lemming will be taking a gap year. Corey David Katzenberger, attending William Patterson University to study criminal justice. Cynthia Elizabeth Marrero, attending County College of Morris to study nursing. Danielle Olivia Hardy, attending Syracuse University to study communications. Danielle Marie Lapuma, attending William Patterson University to study early childhood education. Darsh Patel, attending Rutgers University to study computer science. He is minoring in health information systems with a concentration in AI. Darshal Shah, attending Purdue University to study mechanical engineering. David Giraldo, attending Springfield College to study health science and play football. Deborah Rachel Perlmutter, attending Binghamton University. Dennis Wilson. Derek Virgil de Dios, attending Seton Hall University to study sports management. Destiny Arroyo, attending Monmouth University to study criminal justice. Devonch P. Perot, attending University of Pittsburgh to study biology on a pre-med track. Devish Nayak, attending University of Delaware to study business. Dhruv Ashwinbhai Patel, attending Rutgers University School of Engineering to study aerospace and mechanical engineering. Disha Patel, attending Montclair State University to study accounting. Dishari Ghosh Dastidar, attending the Pratt Institute to study interior design. Douglas Carter.
Class of 2020, I miss you all, but you are resilient. You will be able to tell future generations that you stared a pandemic in the eye and you said, "You can't shake us." You will be the people that will be the movers and shakers in the future, and you will be the problem solvers. Go get 'em, Vikings!
Hey, seniors, class of 2020. It's graduation. It's like the ultimate Friday. And on Fridays, I always say, make good choices. So congratulations on your graduation. Make good choices. Be happy. Be healthy. Go Vikings!
To our Viking seniors, we're extremely proud of all you have achieved, and we appreciate everything you have contributed to Par Hills. But the thing I think we're most proud of is who you've become as people, and there's absolutely no doubt you're going to be successful in whatever path you all choose to take. You're going to be missed. Par Hills is a better place because of you, and never forget that you take Viking Nation with you wherever you choose to go. Best of luck, class of 2020, and never forget, go Vikings.
All right, hi everybody, Mr. Kennedy here. In classic history teacher fashion, I just wanted to share a quote with you attributed to Marcus Aurelius. May I have the strength to accept what could not be changed, may I have the courage to change what could be changed, and may I have the wisdom to distinguish one from the other. So, in short, keep working, do what you can, and be the change that you want to see.
Hello, seniors! It's Mr. Long and little Mr. Long Jr. here. Congratulations on graduating. I'm very proud of all of you. I've gotten to know many of you both in my classroom and on the stage. I'll miss you a great deal, but you will always have a home with us here with the Vikings, both in the class and on the stage. So congratulations. Get out there once everything gets back to normal and show the world what the class of 2020 is all about.
Hi, class of 2020. I'm really going to miss you guys, but I want you to enjoy life, have fun, and like I always say in class, make good decisions.
Hi, Parsippany Hill Senior. Mrs. Magnet's here. Mr. Ricker's secretary, front desk, candy dish. Anyway, I wanted to wish you all the best on your graduation. I'm so proud of you. My heart aches how your senior year ended, but you are Viking strong. So put your chin up, put a smile on your face, and go make the world a better place. Good luck.
Hi, Mrs. Merritt here. Congratulations, class of 2020. Go explore and persevere and succeed. Congratulations.
EJ Comerford, attending Tufts University to study quantitative economics and computer science. He will also be continuing his athletic career. Elijah Rodriguez, attending Morris County School of Technology for plumbing and pipe fitting. Elizabeth Thomas, attending County College of Morris to study business. Elizabeth Rodriguez, attending Bergen Community College to study dental hygiene. Emily Chan, attending the University of Delaware to study medical laboratory sciences. She will also be cheerleading for the school. Emily Mudis, attending William Patterson University Honors College to study communications media.
Isha Baxi, attending Villanova University to study towards a business and IT bachelor's and master's degree. Ethan Lee, attending Rutgers, New Brunswick to study business. Eunice Kim, attending New York University. Evagelia Zois, attending the Honors College at Hofstra University. Evan Ryan Boda, attending Towson University to study exercise science. He will also be swimming at Towson. Fallet Siegel, pursuing a career as a computer programmer and cybersecurity specialist. Fawad Kuja, attending Purdue University to study towards a cybersecurity degree. Gabriella M. Benayali, attending New Jersey Institute of Technology to study biomedical engineering. J.D. Breslauer, attending County College of Morris. German Santana Jr., attending MCST to study towards a cybersecurity associate's degree while studying criminal justice at CCM. He later hopes to attend Rutgers to complete his bachelor's and pursue a career as a police officer or detective. Gianna Musto. Haley Watts, studying elementary education. Hannah Stroh, attending Rutgers University, Mason Gross School of the Arts to study music performance. Henry Mingrei Chen, attending Georgetown University to study political economy.
Holy mackerel, class of 2020, you are making history, graduating in the year of the pandemic. I fully expect each one of you to be a great success as you start this new chapter of your life, and I want to say congratulations and best wishes.
Hi, class of 2020. This isn't the way that we expected things to happen, but when unexpected things happen to us, we have to be Viking strong. Do not let this define your experience. Only you are in control. You define it.
Hi, Mrs. Mensing here. I'm so proud of you and wish you the best in your future endeavors. And remember, you will always be part of the Viking family, no matter where life takes you. Congratulations.
Class of 2020, this year, life as we know it has been virtually transformed. These events may have many blessings in disguise, and we were taught to seek the silver lining in everything. Best of luck in your future pursuit. Best of luck, class of 2020. I think you have become much more prepared to face the unknown challenges that lie ahead. You truly will be missed. And when you get to the top, which I know you will, be sure to make a splash.
The class of 2020 has taught me one thing, is that you're all capable of being extremely creative and resourceful. When presented with a new challenge in life, always remember, use your imagination, be original, and you'll go really far.
Class of 2020, I know that throughout your time here at the Hills, you've grown to be kind, curious, and astonishingly resilient. As you venture off, take that strength with you and leave with a smile on your face, because regardless of what happens, you've got it. Congratulations.
Good evening, seniors. Class of 2020. Former New York Giants football coach Bill Parcells once said, "Never let the world define you as anything less than great." That greatness has been on display at Par Hills for the past 4 years, and I know it will continue in college and beyond. The hard work, determination, and commitment to excellence you demonstrated as Vikings will serve you well throughout your entire life, no matter what you choose to pursue. I will miss you all. Once a Viking, always a Viking.
Hey, congratulations, Par Hills Class of 2020. Thanks for bringing so much energy and enthusiasm into our school for these past 4 years. Thanks for always making me smile and making me laugh. As you go off and start this next chapter, please surround yourself with positive people and just enjoy the journey. Keep in touch. You know where to find me.
Hernando Pelaez, attending Penn State to study electrical engineering. Heba Shahid, attending Rutgers University, New Brunswick, to study biology on a pre-med track. Hyungjung Kim, Isaac Hu, Isha Desai, attending William Patterson University to study psychology. She hopes to pursue a career as a consultant therapist. Isha Shah, attending Rutgers University. Ishani DeVay, Jack Patrick Garbarino, attending Fairleigh Dickinson University. Jacob Brillo, attending Seton Hall University to study business. Jade Schroeder, attending the University of Delaware. Jagjeet Singh. Jamie Serrato, attending Marywood University. Janelle Deanna Creo, attending the University of Delaware to study sports health. Janet Pan. Jasmine Basra, attending Seton Hall University to study accounting. Jasmine Cheng, attending Ohio State University to study sports management. She will be pursuing a career as a female agent in the entertainment or sports industry. Jason Levy, attending Penn State University to study political science. Jasper Carter Stone, attending County College of Morris to study history for 2 years. He hopes to later pursue a bachelor's and master's at Caldwell University. Javier Alfonso Cardoza Vasquez, studying and playing soccer in college. He will be pursuing a career as a nurse, hoping to teach others, help his community, and maintain a strong faith by learning more about God. Jay Patel, studying information, technology, and minoring in business. He hopes to start his own software company in the future.
I'd like to wish all the students in the wonderful class of 2020 an exciting journey in your future. I have a quote by Dr. Seuss. You have brains in your head. You have feet in your shoes. You can steer yourself in any direction you choose. Best wishes, Mr. Odorico. I enjoyed many of you who I had in class and even many of you who I didn't have in class. Come back and visit sometime. Bye-bye.
Hey, what's going on, class of 2020? Congratulations. I hope you all find your passion. Stay with it. And whatever you do, don't become strangers, guys. Good luck with everything. Talk to you soon.
Hi, class of 2020. It's Mrs. Perry. You have shown that you are strong, adaptable, and you have a great sense of humor. Best of luck in the future. I miss you guys. Keep in touch. Go Vikings!
Hi, seniors. I am really sorry and disappointed for you guys that the year ended the way that it did. My heart truly breaks for you that you're missing out on so many senior moments. But I know that you are strong and resilient, and you are going to be better because of this. We all love you and miss you so much, and we wish you the best in the future.
Par Hills Class of 2020, we're so proud of you. It's Mrs. Puzo here. Just wanted to let you know that if you guys can do this, you can do anything. You've shown so much over the past few months. We're all so proud of you. Special shout out to my students, especially my seniors and my Target Teach kids. I miss you all. Stay safe. Bye bye.
Congratulations, everyone.
Congratulations
to all of you graduating. You and your parents have gone through quite a bit, and so we are here to celebrate that. So great job. You know, I also would like to add a few things. Never mind.
Congratulations, class of 2020. I'm so proud of everything you've done over the past 4 years. And I just want to give a shout out to our class officers, Mira, Angelina, Nick, and Amy. It's been so great to work with you for the past 4 years. Good luck, everyone, and make sure you come back and visit.
Greetings, class of 2020. Before you leave, just a couple of quick words. As you know, I believe in work hard, play hard. Don't think about working when you're playing. Don't think about playing when you're working. Be in the moment. Be always there, present for the important moments in life. And my personal favorite, dance every day. Good luck with everything, and go Vikings.
Jaishil H. Patel, attending Rutgers University, Newark, to study biology. Jeremy Christopher Agassu, attending County College of Morris. Jessica Baldessari. Jessica Danielle Serrato, attending Rutgers, New Brunswick, to study biochemistry while pursuing a pre-veterinary track. She will also be participating in the Army ROTC program at Rutgers. Jillian Crane, attending Seton Hall University to study biology. She hopes to pursue a career as a doctor of physical therapy. John Henry Serino, attending the University of Delaware to study computer science. Joseph Fan. Joseph James Lee Wentworth, attending Lehigh University to study business and economics.
Caitlin Cirillo, attending Elon University to study biology. Caitlin Ostolaza, attending Bradley University to study journalism. Karen Alexandra Zumba Ergulis, attending City College of New York. Catherine Rogers, attending Sacred Heart University to study elementary education and to play field hockey. Kevin Flores. Kevin Lee. Kevin Suh, attending Massachusetts College of Pharmacy and Health Sciences to study pharmacy. Kia Drew, attending New Jersey Institute of Technology to study computer science. Kikiola Adeyanju, studying business to pursue a career as a certified lash technician. Kimberly Love, attending Oberlin College and Conservatory to study music performance and anthropology. Kimberly Scott, attending William Patterson University to study early child education. Keyshawn Patel, studying biology.
Hello, class of 2020. I keep hearing people say the phrase, tough times don't last, but tough people do. I know that you've already missed out on a few huge events, but you've also created a ton of great memories with your classmates over the years. Focus on all the positive things you've already accomplished, the amazing opportunities that you still have in front of you, and stay strong. Go Vikings!
Seniors, class of 2020, congratulations, you did it. You graduated high school. I'm so proud of you and all of your accomplishments and everything you've had to overcome to get to this moment. Take it all in. Good luck on your next adventure, wherever that might take you. Remember, you'll always be a Viking.
Hi seniors, it has been my pleasure working with most of you over the last 4 years. I truly wish you all the best in all of your future endeavors. Believe in yourself, because we surely believe in you. Congratulations.
Hello, class of 2020. Congratulations, and I wish you the best of luck.
Hey guys, I just wanted to wish you all a great future filled with health, happiness, and success. All I want to say to you is do what you like, do what makes you happy, but do it with all your passion and give it 100%. Congratulations to the class of 2020. Congratulations to the class that made history. Shine on.
Class of 2020, it's Mrs. Sergio. I'm sorry that the end of your senior year is nothing that we could have imagined, but I want you to know that as you graduate, I am honored to be a fellow Viking. I wish you nothing but happiness as you move forward. Keep smiling. Keep believing. I'm proud of you.
Hey seniors, I just want to say congratulations and best of luck to you on your next adventures in 2020. Your grace during this past couple of months in these difficult times has really been an inspiration to us all. You are amazing. I really hope that we get to see you again in person. If we don't get to see you in August, please come back and visit on your college visits, okay? So again, congratulations and hope to see you next year. Hope to see you sooner.
Seniors, I remember when you came in as freshmen and I can't believe it's your time to graduate. You're ready now, and you're going to move on to bigger and better things and make us very proud. Remember that Parsippany Hills is always your home, and you'll always be a Viking. In a world where you can be anything, be kind. Go Viking.
Krislyn Yasmin Voss, attending Purdue University to study computer engineering. Chris Hawkins. Lark Benkiren. Lauren Elizabeth Geiger, attending Drew University and playing soccer. Luigi Montanari. Mackenzie Grace Boslin, attending the College of New Jersey to study civil engineering. Madhav Bharat, attending Michigan State University to study their osteopathic medical program. Malay Dave Mon Pandya, attending Rutgers to study biochemistry. Manuela Vega. Camila Arenas Poro. Matthew Petroni, attending Rowan University. Matthew Timney, attending County College of Morris to study engineering. Megan Grace Lalo, attending University of Delaware to study music composition. Michaela April Juarez, attending County College of Morris to study criminal justice. Michael Fiorentino. Michelle Velasquez, studying eyebrow microblading. Miriam Aguirre, attending Montclair University to study business administration. Morgan Elizabeth Marin, attending Monmouth University to study business. Natalie Castellano, studying elementary education.
Hey, class of 2020, I know this is not the ending you have envisioned, and I'm feeling it too, but you are Viking strong, and I know you will have a successful future. Be proud of what you've accomplished during your years at Parsippany Hills. Good luck with whatever the future brings. I will miss you. Go Vikings!
Hey, class of 2020, I just wanted to wish you congratulations on your graduation.
Hola chicos, wow, I'm gonna miss you guys. Thank you for the memories that I was able to share with so many of you. The best advice I can give you guys is help someone along the way. There's no greatest fulfillment than that. Sending you a lot of besos y abrazos virtuales para todos. Good luck, go Vikings.
Hey Vikings, congratulations class 2020. I wish all the best for all my seniors that I have in my varsity soccer team. Guys, I'm very proud of you. Just stay safe, be positive, and good luck to all of you guys. I'm gonna miss you, and keep playing soccer.
Hi, class of 2020. I wanted to let you all know that you are one of the most creative and caring groups of seniors I have known at the Hills. I know that the end of this year didn't go according to plan, but if anyone can make the best of the situation, it's you guys. You are amazing, and I wish you all the best in the world. Stay strong, stay safe, and best of luck in the future.
Nate May. Neha Ramani, attending Seton Hall University to study nursing. Nicholas Repke, attending Montclair State University to study justice studies. Nick Russo, attending New Jersey Institute of Technology to study computer science. Nicholas J. Santana Jr. will be enlisting in the Marines. Nicole Marie Zinkraft, attending Moravian College to study nursing. Nikita Sharma, attending University of Florida to study economics. Nilay Patel, attending Montclair State University to study business administration. Nirali Rana, attending Rutgers University to study biology. Nirgun Amin. Patrick Thomas Whalen, pursuing a career as a licensed electrician.
Perry Manoff, attending Penn State University. Peter Fajardo, attending Ramapo College of New Jersey to major in accounting. Peter Nardi, attending Misericordia University to major in physical therapy and play lacrosse. Priya Singh, attending Northeastern University to major in politics, philosophy, and economics. Rablin Kaur, majoring in biology. Rachel Hewitt, attending Centenary University as an equestrian major. Rafaela Ileana Trimanez Espinosa, attending County College of Morris for nursing. Rajan Banderi will pursue a career as an aeronautical engineer. Ricky Landy. Richie Wright will pursue a career as an engineer. Rhea D. Patel, attending Rutgers University. Riyank Patel, attending Montclair State University. Robert Bednarczyk, attending Ramapo College of New Jersey to play soccer and study business. Rushit Patel, attending NJIT for engineering. Ruthwick Gadetti, attending Rutgers for computer science and finance. Ryan Michael Kemp. Sabrina Aiden, attending Ramapo College of New Jersey to major in elementary education. Sabrina Carr, majoring in biology and planning to be an orthopedic specialist. Sai Harshita Dali, attending Ramapo College of New Jersey to major in data science. Samantha Catalini, attending CCM to major in bioengineering and play volleyball. Samantha Serino, attending University of Delaware to study communications. Samuel Duva. Salmia Jatkar, attending Rutgers University to pursue a degree in biology. Sarah Baldessari. Sarah M. Brotons, attending Centenary University to play lacrosse. Sarah Joanne Manning, attending the University of Rochester to study biology and literature. Scarlett Horvath, attending William Patterson University to major in music education on voice. Sean Edward Michaels, attending CCM. Selassie Badassu, attending Monmouth University to major in business and pursue a career in the fashion industry. Sarah Kristen Ferrante, attending Marist College. Shaylee T. Patel, attending Rutgers University. Sharanam Shah, attending Montclair State University to major in computer science. Sheetal Ayalasamayajula. Shiv Desai, attending NJIT. Shrish Subramanian. Sidra Zuberi. Sobina Kim, attending the University of Michigan to major in computer science. Stephanie Stojanowska. Stephanie Nicole Martinez, attending Seton Hall University as a nursing major. Stephen Nguyen, attending Seton Hall University to major in business. Savir Singh, attending Fordham University Gabelli School of Business to major in finance. Tamana Sarkar, attending Ramapo College of New Jersey to major in psychology. Tanish Mecca, attending Rochester Institute of Technology. Tharini Yagapan, attending William Patterson University to major in psychology.
Tina Liu will be attending Rutgers University. Huka Rita will be studying video game development. Tyler Dean. Osman Saeed will be studying aerospace engineering at Rutgers University, New Brunswick. Vaishnavi Mena will be attending Rutgers University to major in business. Valerie Burke will be attending the University of Iowa to major in English and creative writing, as well as minor in Spanish under the Honors Program. Victor Wang will be attending Rutgers, New Brunswick to major in math and statistics. Vidhi Shah will be attending Rutgers University as an undecided health sciences major. Vidisha Chauhan will be attending Keene University, major in accounting. Viraj Shah will be attending NJIT to study computer science. Hussein Noor will be attending the University of California, Santa Barbara, to major in economics. William Elvin. Will Parenti will attend Stevens Institute of Technology to study quantitative finance. Willie Glover will be attending Drew University. Yasek Castillo will be attending the University of Massachusetts, Boston to study criminal justice. Judy Wu will be attending Rutgers, New Brunswick as an undecided major.
Christopher Matias.
Gripan Patel, attending the University of Tampa. Jamie Claire Yenzer, attending Seton Hall University to study a double major in marketing and psychology. She hopes to incorporate her studies with traveling.
Krish Shaw, attending Rutgers University to study finance.
Angelina Cavone. Abigail George will be attending William Patterson University to major in nursing. Chojen Zhang. Christopher Bellows. Christopher Rapp. Devin Davidek, Divine Lemon, Dylan Mendez, Dylan Tran, Elliot Mann, Emerhan Zia, Gabriel Naziola, Harsh Patel, Hunter Shanley Steele, Jaden Blank, Jorge Andrade, Jose Garcia, Justin Lai, Justin Morales, Maxwell Falk, Maura Pacatino, Nathan Abraham, Nicholas Levitsky will be attending Fordham University. Rohan Balani will be attending Stevens Institute of Technology, major in computer science. Shomik Vadi, Soliel Cooper, Zaria Coleman,
Maura Pacatino.
Hey seniors, well, I never would have guessed when we left March 16th that I wouldn't get to see you before you graduated, but I miss you, I love you all. Please stay in touch with me, I'll be in touch with you, and I wish you the best of luck on whatever you choose to do after graduation.
I was certainly trying to figure a way not to film myself, but they said you wanted this, not sure why. So from one senior to the senior class of 2020, I wish you the best. You got to go forth and change the world for the better. We believe in you. Here's looking at you, kids.
Class of 2020, what a fantastic group of students. You are a bunch of hardworking, mature, responsible, funny, kind students. I feel so lucky to have gotten to know so many of you. I miss you. Congratulations. Best of luck.
Congratulations, class of 2020. David Walkenhauer here, reminding you to fight entropy with lots of hard work. Use your knowledge and education to turn adversity into serendipity. And most importantly, go out into the world and make great stories for yourselves. Remember to come back and share them with us back at PHHS. Congrats.
By the authority vested in me by the state of New Jersey, I hereby certify that all members of the Parsippany Hills High School class of 2020 assembled here have met all of the requirements specified by the state of New Jersey and the Parsippany Troy Hills Board of Education, and therefore eligible to be awarded diplomas as graduates of Parsippany Hills High School. Members of the Board of Education, I present to you the class of 2020.
Hi, I'm Adam, and I'm a 2018 alumni. At the end of this long road, you are faced with chaos, uncertainty, and heartache. But ignoring the cliches, these are the precise moments that define your future. And as Vikings, I know you are more than equipped to take this as an opportunity and become better for it. You have come so far together, and this is only the beginning. Congratulations, guys. You've earned it.
Hi, everyone. I'm Alexi Seppi. I'm a rising senior at Boston College, and I'm a proud Viking. Congratulations to the class of 2020. You've shown your grit through such a difficult time. Just keep up the positive mindset, that growth mindset, and of course, enjoy the beautiful weather. You guys do so much, and we're really proud of you. So keep up the good work, and congratulations.
Hi, class of 2020. Just wanted to wish you well during this challenging time. You should know that right now you are doing your best, and rather than focusing on everything that could have been, I hope that you're taking this time to do some reflection on everything that you've accomplished and everything that you will continue to do. Also use this time to lean on your family, friends, teachers, alumni, whoever, because everyone's looking to support you in whatever way that they can. So definitely make use of those really important connections. And yeah, keep at it, and congratulations on graduating really soon.
Hey guys, Dananta from the class of 2018. First of all, I wanna say congratulations on graduating high school. All your hard work has finally paid off. And while it might not be the best of circumstances right now, your hard work will definitely pay off. Once again, congratulations and all the best.
Hi everyone, my name is Andrea. I'm a 2018 alum. I just wanted to say congrats and, you know, to give you guys some words of encouragement. I know this isn't what you expected for your senior year, but just know that you guys are going to make such a huge difference, and you guys are going to have so much fun in the next chapter of your life, whether it be college, trade school, the military, or working. You guys are going to kill it, and just know that your Viking family will always be here to support you. Congratulations, guys.
Hey, class of 2020. It's Ben Wallach from the class of 2018 here. I want to thank you for everything you've given to the Hills over the past 4 years. Whether it's state championships or standing up for someone or something to believe in, you guys have done it all. If there's one thing to take away from high school, it's to remember the good times, learn from the bad times, and to embrace both. We'll get through this together, as we always do. Once a Viking, always a Viking.
Par Hills, class of 2020. I'm Billy Taylor from the class of 2017. And I just wanted to give you guys a well-deserved congratulations on your graduation, and good luck moving forward. Go Vikings.
Hey, class of 2020, I just wanted to say congratulations. You made it. You made it through the last 4 years, and you did some amazing things, and you should be proud of yourselves. In the fall, you start your next chapter, and it's gonna be one crazy adventure. So get excited. For right now, go celebrate and have fun.
Hey there, I'm Geet, your alumni from the class of 2018, and we are sending you lots of love and support. I know these are difficult times, and I know that you are trying your best each and every day. And I'm proud of you. We are all proud of you for not giving up. If you ever feel overwhelmed, just letting you know that we are here for you. This is just a chapter in our lives, not the whole story. So let's not let this define us. Let's stand up, let's stand tall, and let's get through this together.
Congratulations, class of 2020. This is Jackie Pasca from the class of 2018. And I just wanted to encourage you all, whether you're continuing your education, joining the military, or entering the workforce right away, to always remember to define your own situations, because you can let a situation define you, or you can define it.
Class of 2020, my name is Jillian Rogers, and I graduated Par Hills in 2018. I just wanted to congratulate you all on this important milestone in your life of graduating high school. I wish you the best of luck in your futures, and remember that once a Viking, always a Viking.
Hi, class of 2020. This is Jules from class of 2018. I'm so sorry you guys are graduating online like this, but, you know, everything's going to be great. Life after high school is fantastic, and you guys are going to have so much fun. So just keep looking forward, okay?
Hey, Par Hills class of 2020. I know graduation is looking a little different this year, but that doesn't change at all just how proud we are of everything you've accomplished so far. The best is yet to come, and I'm honestly so excited for all the moments and memories the future has in store for you guys. Just remember, your Par Hills family is here to support you no matter where you are or where you're going. So with that, a very big congratulations, and I'll see you guys real soon. Go Vikings!
Hey seniors, I just want to let you guys know that you guys are doing amazing and to keep going. I know the times are really confusing and uncertain, but you guys are doing amazing. Make sure to celebrate with your family, and congrats and good luck!
Hey, Par Hills class of 2020.
When people say that the future is uncertain, I doubt that they usually mean global pandemic levels of uncertainty. But that being said, your future is as bright as ever. Just remember to have faith, stay hopeful, and show the world some authentic love. Thanks for all the memories back in the day, and congratulations.
Hey, class of 2020, Lydia Parker here from class of 2018. I just want to say congratulations on this major life accomplishment, and I am so proud, you guys should be too, of how much you persevered during this difficult time. And with that, I know you guys will be able to succeed no matter what life throws at you. So congratulations again. Go Vikings!
What is up, class of 2020? Congrats. You made it. You crossed the finish line even though you had so much against you. And I couldn't be any more proud of any PHHS class than any of you guys right now. Keep your chin up and happy graduation.
2020, my name is Michaela Acree and I graduated from Parr Hills in 2018. I wanted to take this time to congratulate you on your graduation and everything that you've accomplished these past 4 years. Always remember to do what you love, surround yourself with positivity, and never stop working until you get what you want. Although this is an ending, more importantly, it's a beginning. So best of luck in your future endeavors. Congratulations. And remember, once a Viking, always a Viking.
Hey, class of 2020, Tanessa here, and I just wanted to take this opportunity to send you guys my most sincere well wishes and, just to say how proud I am of every single one of you. I know how hard you must have worked to get to this very important point in your lives, so don't let these circumstances take that away from you. If anything, you know, this situation just goes to show how powerful and strong you guys are. And the world has yet to see just what a crazy, amazing force you guys are. And, you know, in addition to that, in this current atmosphere, really take the time to take care of yourselves. When you need to take a mental health break, take that mental health break. It's a good time to really just let yourself slow down, take a step back, and really put things into perspective. Stay well, and I wish you guys the very best in your future endeavors.